Meine Damen und Herren, hier ist der neue Trainer.
Danke, dass Sie alle da sind. Ich würde dann jetzt um Ihre Fragen bitten. Danke fürs Kommen. Danke für die Fragen. Das war's dann für heute.
The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff, with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's St. Pauli, and they face Hamburg.
Well, Derek, these fans are certainly expectant, aren't they? They really do believe their team will be promoted this season, but they need a good start here. I'm looking forward to this one.
And here's a look at the starting 11 for Hamburg.
Well, it's great to see a team playing with wingers in a 4-3-3, but they've got to be effective, both with their dribbling and their crosses. Otherwise, they'll become bit part players.
And the game begins. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Smith. Chance to run at them. Takes aim! And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
Well, he's frustrated, of course, but he knows they're now making chances.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there.
Well, they're showing great energy here, and that's being matched by the fans. What an atmosphere.
Lars Ritzka.
And it's a quality pass. Oh, he saved it well.
Reis. Haya. Well-timed tackle. Getting forward. And teammates to play it to. And that'll be Hamburg's throw-in. And just like that, they've given the ball away. Saab. And Eggestein here. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in their future? Now in a more than decent position. He fancies it. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. So the corner played into the box. It hasn't come to very much. Likes to run with the ball at his feet, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. It comes to nothing in the end. Room to maneuver on the wing. Opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Going short. Benesh. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And a short corner, let's see. Oh, great defending. Benesh. Could play it in. Teammate in support. Oh, a smart stop. Can someone get on the end of this? And it's gone behind for the corner. Deciding to go short with this one. And delivered into the box. Oh, good save. Excellent header.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Smith has it. Well, not hard to read that pass. Benesh. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that.
Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Short corner favored. Cuts in from the flank. Benesch. Glatzel now. Well, how close was that? Inches away.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? They've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Now, what can they produce on the flank?
And he's made headway. Quartered by the post.
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
That's useful play.
Can he finish? Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Corner kick played in.
Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas.
Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. And disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them. And sloppy in possession from Hamburg. And he has options available.
So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match.
And so the battle commences.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Into the advanced position. Pulls it back. Can they take the lead? A goal! They've opened the scoring in the derby. And I'll tell you what, you can hear a pin drop in here.
Well, let's take another look. And you have to say, the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there. Well, he has to get his team playing again. This isn't going to plan.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is.
Let's see what happens next. Smith on the ball. Val. And Irvin on the ball. Feeding it through. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And the problem not completely solved. Can he finish? And the keeper more than equal to the task. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. Didn't quite go to plan. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully we'll now see the best of him. But he'll need to settle in quickly to win over the fans. The move suits everybody, I think.
Lars Ritzka. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Giving it a real go in the wide area. Can he do it? Marvellous anticipation. Well, wow, there's a really stylish piece of running. Can he convert? So, a corner here. Trying to pick out a teammate. And a good take under duress there. Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? Shot attempted and keeping it out. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. So the corner played into the box. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. It's one corner after another. Good header, but the goalkeeper there to cover up. Well, smuggled behind for another corner.
Oh, so frustrating. Big moment in the game. They should have scored there.
Carol Metz. Opportunity here.
Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Good use of advantage by the referee. And passing it through. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And over comes the corner. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Bakary Yatta. Read it superbly to take back possession. Robert Glatzel. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, the referee saw it as a bookable offence.
And I think he's got it absolutely right. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. An attack full of promise. Cutting it back. Palmed away by the keeper. Well, making considerable progress with the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on, advantage with them. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him. Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to them.
Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. And coolly done in the end. Ritzka. Sinani. This could be troublesome. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. He's got space. Can they nudge in front late on here? Benesh. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, they fancy a short one. Hartl. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Robert Glatzel. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
And the final whistle at the end of the game. The two sides cannot be separated. But what will the home fans be feeling about what they've put into the game?
Well, I think they'll be very pleased with the result and the way they played. They were committed, they were organised, and at times decent on the ball. It's a good start for them, I have to say.
Well, I think it's fair to say he'll be happy with his own contribution in this game, Stuart.
Well, he was their key player, wasn't he? He looked so lively, not just with the equaliser, but also in his general play. He was very good today.
Could play it in. Oh, a smart stop.
Danke, dass Sie direkt nach dem Schlusspfiff zu uns rübergekommen sind. Danke für diese kurzen Aussagen.